Well, Ryan Reaves returning as well to the fortress, and the Golden Knights saluting him on Nitron at center ice. His first game in an opponent's jersey in this building.
Now, he's one of those players that really became attached not only to the organization but the city here in Las Vegas. He still feels a big presence. I believe still has a home here. So, special moment for him returning. He said a little easier after having already played the team, but I know as a player, when you return to that team, to that place where you played before, there's a little extra jump for you to try and get that job and try and get that win if you can against your former team.
He said yesterday when the schedule came out this summer, there was one game that he circled, and this one was it.